Thanks for the $5, Friedrich. Hi, Trickster. You bet I eat soup with a fork? I eat ramen with a fork, does that count?
Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. No way.
Yeah. Not Asian. What do you mean, not Asian? Oh, yeah. We have to eat it with chopsticks. Dude, I can't use chopsticks. Okay. Never learned, man. Okay, to be fair, it's not a Mongolian thing for people to use chopsticks, alright? It's like a Japanese, Korean, Chinese, Singaporean thing.
You okay?
This all happened so fast!
I don't know.
I'm not a weeb.
Always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Yeah, add a Singaporean for your benefit, okay? But Singapore is basically China. Okay. Isn't Singapore basically rich China? Like, come on. No? That's Taiwan. Okay. What language do you speak in Singapore? Pretty tame. Wait, this part. Yeah, Mandarin. You speak Mandarin. That's Chinese. Not cool, Herbert. Okay, if you've actually studied history, you'd know that we don't play by anybody's rules. It's how we conquered one fifth of the world. Like, we fucking invaded Russia in the winter, okay?
Oh, come on.
And it's like a universal rule that you don't invade Russia in the winter. No, this is coffee.
Like it, but it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that, man?
There we go.
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
There are plenty of Chinese people who have Mongol descent. Descent.
Well, you don't have to trust
or ancestorship.
Me.
Whatever.
Coming? this way.
No, you're thinking of coffee drinking noob. I gotta sip. Oh, wait, dude, before you go. Okay, I can use chopsticks for larger pieces of food, okay? It's tough, but I can do it. But how the fuck do you eat rice with chopsticks?
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
You scoop it? What do you mean? Scoop it. Like a spoon? Well, that's BS. You can barely get a few grains of rice at once that way. Okay, I don't like... Eating is not exercise, okay? Yeah, eating is not meant to be exercise. No, we use forks and spoons.
Gotta put this out. Is someone in here?
Yeah, this inventory sucks. Well, like, you can use chopsticks if you want, but it's not, oh damn it, not the main method. If you go to a Chinese restaurant, they'll give you chopsticks, unless you ask for a fork, which, in which case they will give you a fork. But, like, yeah. Ah, that dodge is supposed to be easy. No, the dog isn't RNG. It is a poor country. How safe is it?
Smells like...
If you don't go outside at night, you'll be fine. Or, like, there are plenty of... There are some dangerous neighborhoods, but that's the same for every country. Vietnamese restaurants here? I don't know, maybe.
Get it out. Gross.
What? Ay, ay, ay.
Come on.
Hey, Whiskey. Thanks to the duck. I'm playing at 120. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Aren't you guys being the racist one here? Just because somebody's Asian, you assume they must use chopsticks.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
No, we're pretty decently sized. And no, we're poor. Okay, not that poor, but pretty poor. All I can tell
you is that it's somewhere in the area. You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
There's a setting in the options to change aim color. We stole that 5436. But I can match that 5138 if I just get a good run. He was supposed to die in one shot.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? Alright, where are we heading?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Pretty bad example, dude. One Chinese guy was racist, doesn't mean everybody is racist. Alright, let's just get lucky, man. I actually do need glasses. My eyesight's a minus one. I just don't put them on because... Well, one, I lost my glasses. Two, I didn't like putting them on anyway. It's not that bad. If I'm driving at night, I really need the glasses.
Come on, you
otherwise, it's fine.
Stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Those are cutting factors, what does that mean? I mean, like, I had my eyesight checked out, they, like, did some put some eye drops in my eyes, did some tests and told me you're minus one. Minus one at 50%? I don't know what the 50% was. They explained it to me, but I forget.
Carlos, do you copy?
Oh, okay.
I'm definitely burning these cars.
Shit. But I know what. Like, right. That was good stuff. Nice. Finally got the perfect dodge on the tail.
Lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
You can use weapons?
What the hell is Lexington Steel? Sounds like a porn star, dude. Yeah, she's the one that's faster in caution. Alright, don't mess this up. Like last time, don't mess this up. I didn't want to be left. Give myself a porn star name, what would it be?
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Dick Assman?
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
There's legit a guy named Dick Assman. He worked at a gas station attendant, but became a celebrity because of his name. No, we don't have a porn industry.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Shit. What I don't get is, why is Dick short for Richard? Which came into usage first? Dick for penis or Dick for Richard? Like, did some people conspire and be like, you know what, fuck Richard. We're gonna make it so that Dick is short for Richard and every Richards are gonna like it.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the
support. Really, Rain?
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
Okay, if I had to pick my porn name, and I'm being serious, it would have to be Heartwood Roundtree. Hey, Lady Suzuka. Thanks for the good luck.
It's fine by me.
Yes, Heartwood Roundtree.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Get some. Leave it. Come on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
No reason to kill Brad.
The shutter so you can get through.
Just a waste of ammo.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
No, it depends on the people, but no.
What the hell was that thing?
Because I have eczema.
Here we go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here.
Like I'm going to my market. There might be, I don't know. Whoa, what am I doing? I almost forgot that I'm supposed to kill people here. Sucks.
The Star's office is up ahead.
No, Dovin. Now, I've never been noticed in public before. Tiny bit animal. Wanted to punch a hunter to death, you'll be dead for a while. Fuck! Could have ended up bad. Oh, I forgot the flash. Oh, damn it. I had to rely on this flash. That's where the times it came from. Oh shit, all my times it was gone. Sucked, whatever. Hey, being even is really good against these bots, so don't worry. Alright, time for the toughest fight in the game.
Am I the only one who made it?
Jill! Okay, bank. That. Bank that fire shit. This is actually pretty bad.
You're still alive. I can't stay here.
Hey, Camus. Yeah, I said this is the toughest boss fight.
Come on!
This is bad. Oh wait, that was totally unnecessary. Got that. No! Yeah, the fight in this spot's a little bit too good. Yeah, I managed, just had to save the fucking absolute perfect fight on these spots. Yeah, the plus 20 compared to the godlike fight.
Where's Bard now? Gotta be the lab.
The grenade is for now. Alright, big dick plays. I'm gonna pick up the greener. Basically, in the lab fight, it's the same nemesis except you have Carlos's help. Ah, oh, wrong way. The zombies aren't really a factor. Last round today, I don't know, we'll see. Damn it. Yeah, we can just see all the rooms. No need for a flash. Fucker didn't die. Oh, we're screwed. What? Okay, she's not supposed to be that close. Come on, man.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best.
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Is it here?
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
The Matrix. Thanks for the fine stuff. Out of the shit that the injured emotes. Why did I pick that up? Oh, whatever. Safety, I guess. Oh god. Oh shit. It's time based until the second hunter, after which it is skill based. Oh shit. Whoa! Damn it! Oh, I think I totally fucked up. Should have been much faster. Wait, there's more grenades? There was one more grenade, goddammit. Oh. They respawn? What? We don't need to heal. Right. Oh, that was stupid. It was slightly closer to the door than I expected. Well, we may not get a 51 at this rate.
How is it no one in the hospital ever
noticed? Damn it. So 54, 37, 36. I believe I can touch the sky. Yeah, I have 6 out of 8.
Thank you.
I haven't like quit entirely, but there's no reason to run it for now. Are you kidding me? Oh, if I got in the grafter, I would have raged. I like this better now to remake, especially for speedruns. Oh shit. It kind of scared me for a second. It seems that way, Mr. Robot, as long as you stick to the left side. Oh shit! I would defeat the drought into danger, that would have been bad. Wait, what did I say? Never, thanks for the 6 month or sub. What did I say? Why is that worth the sub?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Alright, let's get this done.
Oh shit, this dialogue is supposed to be skippable. What? 6 seconds. Yeah, this is a legit run. Yeah, the cap is 120. Should I even be using shotgun shots for that?
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
Cause I'm a god. Wait, six, okay. Holy LP, thanks for the prime sub. I would love to share it. Hope you enjoy the emotes. One forward. Oh, come on. What is that? And video on Imgur? Wait, Imgur has videos? Okay, I'll look at it later. Jill. Dude, what the hell? Wait, he's dead?
Nikolai, where did you go?
That was excellent. I even golded my practice run. Shit, that was close.
you right back on your ass.
All power sources activated.
Huh? Wait, why am I losing so much time? The fuck did I do?
Come on.
What? 9 seconds to what? I guess I didn't move properly, I don't know. Should be a world record. Unless, yeah, I miss Carlos. Oh, shot him in the dick, man. Straight in the dick. Alright, obviously this time can be so much better, but yeah, we got the world record. Now I go to sleep. Wake up tomorrow after Ray having taken the record again. At least I got a YouTube video. Watch the GIF. Oh yeah. Wait, where is it? Can you post it again?